Hey, amigo, did you finish cutting my grass?
Hey, how's your cousin, I mean your wife, doing?
Hey, how many Mexicans does it take to change a light bulb?
Just one. So when you guys are born, does the doctor, slap you in the butt, or does he just stroke your beard?
I heard you guys don't put ice in your drinks because you're afraid of it.
So why is it that you guys make such big kebabs? Is it because, you're lacking in that department?
Let me get up!